Hey guys, tonight we're going to be discussing a few of the key features of the Chaos LED lantern. Now these lights have five available modes, ranging all the way from 6000 Kelvin bright white through to medium and low. They also include an amber for insect reduction and a flashing amber for attracting attention. These lights have multiple mounting options, the first one being magnetic, the second one being a bungee cord, which allows you to wrap it around anything up to 25mm in diameter, whether that be a tree branch, a tent pole, or anything else around the house. One of the incredible features about these lights is that they run on a dual power system, which comes with a 1200 amp hour rechargeable lithium pack, with USB cable supplied, and three bonus AAA batteries, so you are never caught out. One of the really exciting features about these lights is that they only weigh in at 80 grams. So if you're into lightweight camping or trekking in the outback, you're not even going to notice carrying one of these. Another feature is that they include an IP66 waterproof rating, which makes them extremely sturdy and tough in the outdoor environments. One of the final things I'd like to mention about these lights is how incredibly versatile they are. Whether you're out camping with the family, changing a tire on the side of the road, or baiting up a fishing hook at night, they have absolutely endless amounts of uses. The best part about these lights is that they're all backed by a 2-year Chaos warranty. So you can rest assured when you've got these in your kit, they're not going to let you down. My advice to you would be to get down to Chaos today and pick yourself up a set of these.